All right, let's do the first movement over again.